Hey! Come back here!
You've missed the key, you dopes! Where are you going?
Time to chase a boat.
Faster, you dog! Row, goddamn you!
Time to chase a boat.
You don't want to have your brains.
Support!
Captain! Any problems?
No, madame.
You have your orders?
Here, madame.
Good. And I'm instructed to tell you to make certain one of the bags leaks.
Yes, madame. Get to work!
Strike. Yeah, who's killed you then?
Palais Luxembourg. What are you up to there?
Thank you. Try to ditch me,
George! Now that was
piece of shit.
I'm warning you! Next one will do for you!
Shit, better keep my bloody eyes open.
Thank you.
Stop right there!
aventuriers.
Bienvenue.
Stop there, or I'll saw your bloody legs off!
Lévesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Lévesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Someone help me! Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
Show of a lifetime.
Far be it from me to ignore an artist in need.
Almost there! Here come more! Another lot of... Nearly done! Persistent lot, aren't they? Watch out! Look out! Thank you, my friend. I only wish I could reward you properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Now, did you?
Oh, one. Just let me out, and it's yours.
Freedom!
What cheer, Anna?
Get the bastard!
What did we do to deserve
you
this?
You want money? I have money. Just let me out, and it's yours.
Anna, all right.
Remember what I taught you, Marie.
Oui, maman.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Boom. Do what he speaks to me. Now it's mine, de la Serre! De la Serre!
Milady, you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur Le Pelletier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
Oh!
you.
Journée.